side of the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her a name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like into a train. I'm kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame.
Thank you. I've got to do it.